Vanakkam. Destruction of the world was prevented by a vaccine against anthrax developed in the laboratories of Jawaharlal Nehru University by Dr. Rakesh Bhatnagar. Dr. Rakesh Bhatnagar worked in JNU for nearly two decades. An alumnus of Kanpur University, National Institute of Sugar, Dr. Rakesh Bhatnagar is currently the Vice Chancellor of Banaras Hindu University. Earlier, he was the Vice Chancellor of Kumaon University. Jai Hind.